say that this test could not go much better. The best report I had read on the internet was Never Seize. I tried that first. We drilled a half inch hole. That probably took us, us being me, about a half hour to 45 minutes. I followed it with special, this is the half inch drill, it's a standard drill, it's an old dull one, which I think worked to our advantage. Didn't bite quite as fast, very slow RPMs, and the Never Seize. We then used a special drill that I had made up. Well, I bought the drill, it's a trip drill, it's a paper drill to evacuate the shavings that you're cutting so we don't bind up and heat up all. Spent the drill $75, and it cost another $75 to have $200 down. Could have happened to the drill. Had a 7/8 shank. We put a 7/8 drill on that and then bound up. Whoever was on the end of it would be pretty hurt. So we turned it down so we only used the power of the half inch drill. So here's the finished hole. 7/8, that's what we have to have, four of those up above the cut line. This is basically the cut line, not exactly. And then we're ready to bolt the keel on. So we're all set to receive the bulbs on. We're all set to receive those this week. And next weekend, I see us install them, weather permitting.